But the new ice has a surprise in store. This season, for the first time ever recorded, even the winter ice is thinner. The ice here is too thin to climb out on, and he struggles to free himself.